I'm off down the road where the fairy lanterns glow and the little greedy theatre mice are flying. A slender band of grey aprons creepily away, and the hedges and the grasses are a-sighing. The air is full of wings and of blundering little things that warn you with their whirring and their humming. Oh, I hear the tiny horns of enchanted leprechauns and the padded feet of many gnomes are coming. Oh, the lights, oh, the things, oh, the little twinkly sounds, oh, the rustle of their noiseless little
rolls,
oh, the echo of their feet,
of their
happy little feet.
Oh, the swinging lamps within the starlit
groves.
I must follow in their train down the crooked fairy lane where the coney rabbits long ago have gone.
And where silvery they sing in the moving moonlit green, all a twinkle with the jewels they have on.
They are fading round the turn where the glowworms daily burn and the echo of their padding feet is dying.
Of their feet.